The assassination of President Abraham Lincoln on April 14, 1865, was one of the most traumatic events in American history. A funeral train carrying Lincoln's casket traveled 1,600 miles across seven states, from Washington to Springfield, Illinois, retracing the path Lincoln had taken to the White House 4 years earlier. The train was scheduled to stop in Syracuse at 11 p.m. on April 26th, shortly after 8, in the rain. People arrived at the Vanderbilt train depot. By 11, the crowd had swelled to 30,000. As the train approached the eastern edge of the city, cannons fired and bells rang out. The train stopped for 30 minutes as several thousand people passed through the funeral car. Syracuse's final tribute was paid by 3-year-old Mary Virginia Rayner, the daughter of one of Syracuse's leading florists, who placed a small bouquet of flowers on Lincoln's casket before the train departed.